coming up on the latest episode of the Indo Daily.
She wouldn't talk. She couldn't talk. And she looked very disturbed. And she just indicated using her fingers that she was 14 years old. And so they were instantly concerned about her, and they took her into, well, I wouldn't say they took her into custody. They took her in to, you know, to check on her and take her to the hospital and see what happened. But she was very, very distressed, basically. And they couldn't work out who she was. There was no identity. Suddenly you had this mysterious young girl. They didn't have any ID. She didn't talk. And so they started to be concerned. And then they released that photo, and there was a phone call from a family friend of hers who she'd been staying with down in County Tipperary, saying, oh, yeah, that's Samantha. She was staying at our place 3 weeks ago. That then led to connections to the Australian police, who said, yeah, not only do we know who she is, but she has an extensive criminal record in Australia.
To hear the full episode of the Indo Daily, you can find us on independent.ie or wherever you get your podcasts.